Hello, I'm Dr. Arthur D. Kemp, the Hammond Doc. I'm working on Leslie Motors this week. I have on the table a brand new Leslie Lower Slow Motor. Now, it just came in the mail. Here it is right here. And I'm going to attach this motor to the hardware, proper hardware, and then I'll eventually assemble it by attaching it to a fast lower motor. And that's what I mean by assembly, because it already comes pre-assembled in this way, but it has to be attached to a fast motor in order to have the dual motor stack. Okay, now come on, let's look at this. This is how it comes when you receive these. The thing about it is that you don't get a plate. You don't receive this. You already have to have this plate, okay? And you have to have your washers and your screws in order to mount them onto this slow motor. Buying these is easy. That's the easy part. It's finding this plate. That's the more challenging part. Let me go over here and close this blind. Very bright, sunny day today. I don't know if that helped much. I still see that light coming in. Okay. All right. Okay. I can see it coming through right here. I'll move this over here. Hopefully that's not too distracting. All right. All right, so now you got to put two of these washers. Make sure that there's two down here. And this one goes to the back side. This one is on top here. Let's see now. Put that right there. Let me find another I noticed that this is here's a vintage motor. The shaft is up higher than this one is, just to begin with. So hopefully when I engage this motor, that shaft will jump up and it'll do as it should do. So I can see that it's down low in here. So hopefully that'll move and it'll jump up. All right. Missing one more little washer. Got one more washer. It's a good thing to hold on to washers when you work on motors. Don't ever throw away washers and nuts. Hold on to them. I keep them in a bend over here, because I never know when I might need one. Alright. Now, I need, that's the assembling of this. Now I'll come back with another video wherein I'll try this out. I'm gonna test this motor, and I'm gonna grab my panel vise over here and put this in the panel vise, and then we'll make sure this is working as it's supposed to, okay? So until then, this is the Hammond Doc saying, please have a peaceful, and it is beautiful out there, day. Goodbye.